What is the right way to hold the guitar? Is there a better way to hold the guitar that can help you progress much faster? Follow along to find out an expert view on what, according to me, is a better way to hold the guitar, which can have a huge impact on your guitar playing progress. What's up, everybody? Welcome back. This is Dhanesh from learnguitaronline.in, and in this series of lessons, I'm going to take you through the most foundational techniques of guitar playing, which can play a huge role in the speed at which you develop. In this lesson, we are going to be talking about the most basic thing, which is holding the guitar. I'll explain to you how and why just a change in the way you hold the guitar can help you to improve your guitar playing much faster. Now, before we dive into what's the right or wrong way of doing it, let's understand why is it important for us to learn what's the right way of holding the guitar, or why is it so important. As a guitar player, you're going to be practicing for longer periods of time. As you get better, you'll be playing gigs, you'll be performing in front of people, and those could be situations where you're either standing and playing in a band, or even if you're a solo performer, you can choose whether you want to sit and play or you're standing and playing. So different real life situations will happen when you play the guitar. Now you want to be in the most comfortable position, something that is sustainable for a longer period of time. Now, generally, when it comes to holding the guitar, people do it in two ways. One, either they put it on top of their right feet, on top of the right thigh, and play something like this. And then there is this other position where you keep the guitar on top of your left leg, which is also more commonly known as the classical guitar sitting position. Now, I'm somebody who, when I was a beginner, like most of you all are, I used to play the guitar like this. And after a couple of years of playing, when I started taking lessons with my teacher, I switched to this playing position. And believe it or not, it made a huge impact to my progress. And I'll explain to you why in a few minutes. Now, when it comes to holding the guitar, I know that everybody has a personal preference, and I'm not trying to push to change you. I'll be just sharing my experience, which I learned while developing my guitar playing and also developing other beginner guitar players whom I have helped to play better in a shorter period of time. Now, there are four reasons why I like this sitting position more than the one that I used to do previously. Number one is my shoulders. My shoulders are in line with each other, so there is no elevation happening in any of these shoulders, which can cause in some unnecessary tension in your body that can impact the way you play and the speed at which you can progress, or the way you can build speed on the instrument. A lot of other things can be impacted by unnecessary muscle tension. Second important thing is the position of the fretboard. So when I sit like this, and this is particularly important for beginners out there, in your initial days of playing, you'll be looking at the fretboard a lot more than somebody who has gained good awareness of the fretboard. So you want to be in a comfortable position when you do that. When you sit in this kind of a position, you can see that the fretboard is right in front of my eyes when I turn my head around. Whereas if I sit like this, I might have to crank my neck looking in the fretboard all the time. The third important reason is the position of my spine and torso. It's straight, so there is no twisting happening, and that helps me to play for longer periods without any kind of back pain. And fourth, and probably the most important reason, is what happens when I stand up. So I have a strap on right now and the guitar is resting on my left leg. The moment I stand up, there is virtually no change in the way the guitar is held. So it doesn't make any difference to me in terms of playing. And one of my favorite guitar players, John Petrucci, also holds the guitar like this, which validates that this is a great position to hold the guitar in. Now, no offense meant to all you guys who are very comfortable holding it like this. I know that many people get used to it. So for all the beginners out there, I highly recommend that you start like this so that you can have a strong foundation built right from day one. But for all those intermediate players out there who are wondering, how am I going to switch it now in the middle of my guitar learning journey, my recommendation is try it out. Try it out for a week or two and see if you feel comfortable with this. If don't, you can always go back and switch back to the position that you have been used to. My tips on how you can get better at playing guitar by just changing the way you sit with it, changing the way you hold it. I would like to hear your views also on this. So please leave comments below and let me know what according to you is a better way to sit and why. Subscribe to the channel and turn on your notification so that you don't miss any other free lessons that I upload, and follow along in this series of lessons to find out more about the foundational techniques of guitar playing. This is Dhanesh from learnguitaronline.in, and I'll see you in the next lesson.